The AVEVA PI System is the leading solution for real-time industrial data management, enabling you to drive operational efficiencies, catch issues before they become problems, and ask questions of your data. AVEVA is pleased to announce the release of AVEVA PI Server 2023, AVEVA PI Vision 2023, AVEVA PI Data Link 2023, and PI Web API 2023. In the PI Server 2023 install kit, PI to Data Hub Agent is now included as an optional feature. PI to Data Hub Agent allows you to transfer PI Server data to AVEVA Data Hub in the cloud for wider access and use. These 2023 releases through AVEVA PI Server 2023 bring a modern claims-based authentication approach to the PI system. Leveraging OpenID Connect, the leading web standard for identity provision, the verification of user and client identities can be managed through your identity provider of choice. This works to support single sign-on, making it easier to securely manage resources and users across your enterprise. Transport layer security encryption for secure communication has also been added, which ensures data and secrets are protected when being sent over the wire. With the help of AVEVA Identity Manager and AVEVA Connect, we now have the ability to use the same identity provider that you use to log in to your business solutions with the PI system via OpenID Connect authentication. This is supported through our PI clients down to the AVEVA PI server, enabling secure, role-based, single sign-on access. These 2023 releases for the PI system are also fully backwards compatible with Windows Integrated Security, allowing for strategic and methodical upgrades without requiring a hard cutover. Once upgraded and configured, the user experience is quite simple. To access PI Vision, a user would go to the AVEVA PI Vision URL, be redirected to the AVEVA Identity Manager, enter their credentials, follow login prompts from AVEVA Connect and your identity provider, AVEVA PI Vision loads, and then can be used as expected. We hope that this modern authentication helps you streamline the secure management of users and resources across PI system deployments and your enterprise. For more information on each release, please refer to the release notes in the description below.